Now at 6, Memphis police say a gun belonging to the department's top cop, Chief C.J. Davis, was stolen from a car over the weekend. It happened Saturday afternoon on Macon Station Drive in Cordova. Investigators say someone broke into the vehicle and stole several items, including the firearm. The gun was Davis's secondary duty weapon and was secured in a lockbox at the time.